Somebody's been fighting robots here. So jealous.
Thank you. Deco. Congratulations.
Hey, look, it's the Cowboys again. Yippee-ki-yay! Oh my God, what happened?
I think I stayed here once. Whatever you do, don't go in the bridal suite.
If it's robots,
I
still
got
enough juice to blow
out
your gaskets through your manifolds. Rangers, hallelujah! Bartholomew, help Doc let him in. Howdy, Rangers. Good to lay eyes on you. Every time you see us, we're in a peck of trouble. It's plain embarrassing. Should have known something was up as soon as we got in. The place was like a ghost town. And all of a sudden, robots everywhere. I'm afraid Howdy sacrificed his life, giving us time to hide. And even that wasn't enough. Big-titted bastard got in before we could close the door and killed two of my boys before we put them down. Got me pretty good, too. On top of all of that, we lost the cattle, which makes us dead and broke. The airplane graveyard. We used to go out there for a picnic when we come into town and look at all them metal fellas lying around. Now they ain't lying around no more. I don't know what it's all about. We've been hearing screams and gunfire coming from all over. Seems they're on a rampage. I know he was an ornery cuss, but he was as loyal and stalwart a cowboy Sorry. I gotta dab my eye. The herd scattered when them robots attacked, and without him, this trip's a total loss. Say, I don't suppose you folks be willing to help us out again. We need to get them cattle back so we can sell them somewhere else. Doc and me ain't up to the task, and Bart here, well, it's too dangerous a job for one man. If you could take him with you till you come across the herd, I'd be mighty obliged. He can get him back on his own, but hunting for him in a robot-infested town? I don't want another young man's life on my conscience. Praise the Lord. Thank you so much. And your lot, Bart. Adios, Rangers.
Echo One, gradually.
That guy smells like a hobo.
Hey, it's the flyby. I love this place.
Damn, look at that! Missed out on another robot fight.
What happened? These guys are dead. But they didn't shoot any of the bottles.
your robots.
A water company? Seriously? Can't believe people pay for this shit. Thank you.
Congratulations. copy, Echo 1. Echo, congratulations.
The water guy again. What a useless occupation.
Poor Clyde. He's in trouble again. We better help him. Oh my gosh! Everybody's dead! This is terrible!
Viet Mech food makes me thirsty. Hell, everything makes me thirsty.
Smells delicious, but I don't know any of the stuff on the menu.
shit, Gord. Fuck off eventually, you metal motherfucker.
Come in. Not by the hair of my chinny chin chin. Wait a minute, that sounded awfully real. Who's out there? Rangers? What are Rangers doing this far east? I said, come in. Well, the guy really does look like a werewolf. He's got big, thick, I tell you, Rangers, you got here in the nick of time. 1 second more, those metal motherfuckers would have blown down. What now? Wads and horse cock what? Oh, wait a second. What am I saying? DeMonta's got a problem. And you, how about you well-armed individuals doing DeMonta a little favor before I let you pass my... Sounds so grandiose when you put it that way, Reed. So, how about our problem? Well then, you must be packing a pretty powerful tower back at, what's it called? Damn straight. I don't know what happened exactly, but all of a sudden, all those dead robots... As you might have noticed, we've got a bit of a robot problem. Now, I'm sure you cleared out a fair number of them getting here, but more so me and all the surviving citizens of DeMonta would sure appreciate if... Groovy! You'll find the entrance to the graveyard just north of here. Might have been a military facility back... Rock on, brothers and sisters!
I ain't afeard. The liver is the only organ in the body that can regenerate completely. Mine has had a lot of practice.
Roger, Echo.
One moment, General. Woodson.
Mercy is in the bullets of our guns.
North-south axis is dialed in. Now for east-west.
The best of mankind.
Death of every sinner who is too blind to turn.
Excellent. All signals locked in and holding steady. Triangulating now. Location is...
We'll all be goddamned. Rangers, unless you've got extremely urgent business where you are, I want you to return... Robots? Why is it always robots these days? All right, Echo One, do what you need to do, but get... Roger, Echo One. Copy, Echo. Echo One, I'm happy to see you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Copy, Echo. Echo 1, congratulations.
Come on, you fucking machines. I'll cut you into scrap. Come on, you fucking machines. I'll cut you into scrap. It's open.
How do, lady?
That was awesome.
Thanks for saving our asses, amigos. We owe you, big time. I'm Hopi, and that's my wife, McGee, back there at the bench. We ain't accustomed to being damsels in distress, but when Big Betty broke down, we had to fall back to her. I don't understand. I don't know about that. Yep, her and me went to the Temple of Titan and asked those crazy priests to marry us. I figured the best place to get hitched to a bombshell like Matt. Well, it ain't my real name, but that's what folks call me. 100% full-blooded. Her real name's Bernice McGee, but I call her McGee because, well, who the hell would want to be called Bernice? Around the garage, our machine gun. She was running just fine when this robot riot got started. But she jammed, and her trigger mechanism went bluey. McGee's trying to kitbash a fix, but we really need... Started a couple of days ago. No idea what the mass murderer or not. I gotta hand it to whoever's getting the fuckers up and running. McGee and I pulled old Jaime out of the graveyard, too. He was my wedding gift to McGee. She always wanted a robot, so I dragged him out of the graveyard and brought him home. Still can't get him running, though. Some problem with his brain. McGee knows mechanics. I know metalwork. Neither of us knows computers, so we were kinda shit out of luck. Tell you what, you get them running, you can keep our local beauty spot. I've got a couple of things. Anything else, Ranger? Thanks again for the save.
Man, that chick's fierce.
Maybe we could get together. You know, warrior to warrior.
What? What are you looking at me for?
Honey, I don't see a way to fix her. Not without parts.
Oh. Thanks for helping Hopi take out those robots. If you hadn't have shown up, we would have been reduced to throwing wrench.
Big Betty, our machine gun. She's worked fine for years, but of course, just when we need her most, her trigger assembly goes to hell. She's my husband. Hard on the outside, soft. No idea. All of a sudden, they just started coming out of the airplane graveyard and attacking everybody. It's like somebody flipped a switch. Makes me afraid old Jaime back there is gonna wake up. It's an old military airstrip to the north of here, filled with junk. Excellent! Guess you don't have anything I could use. Come on back if you find a spare gun. Come on back if anything needs fixing.
My mom would love these chips.
So you guys heading out of town? Thanks again for the save. And good luck out there.
Come on back if anything needs fixing.
place is crazy. All this shit really blew? You're serious?
I've been here before, once, I think. Found a fortune, teeny tiny whiskey bottle.
cow! These things actually flew? In the air?
Howdy, Rangers. Good to lay eyes on you. You found the herd. That's terrific. Here's what I promise you. Don't spend it all in one place. Thank you, Rangers. Adios, Rangers.
So you guys heading out? I've got a couple of things. Anything else?
Thanks again for the save. And good luck out there.
thing scares me. Hey, what is it doing to that girl?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you. rescue!
A chubby young man with a robot arm and some kind of circuitry sticking out of the side of his head. That synthetic humanoid robot put me in here and did things. Surgery of the frontal lobe to me. Made me into... I learned, Rangers, please. I saw what you killed, assassinated, did to that thing. Let me join you and I will do the same to every robot we see. I want to slaughter, massacre, maim, kill. Are you joking? Pulling my leg, kidding me? Look at me. Listen to how I talk. I'm like a goddamn what? You see this appendage pseudopod extremity arm? It's as strong as any robot's. So you see? You gotta let me. Then I will hunt Matthias on my own. And when I find him, I will... Hey, hiya, howdy-do. But then I realized, understood, learned it was going to put some... Now I'm like... It means, you see this, so you see? Then I will hunt Matthias on my own. And when they, howdy-do. You see this, so you see? come here when I was a kid. It was my heaven, playground, secret hideout, favorite place. Now it, fright, terror, unease, scares me. I've been coming to this place since I was a child, baby, knee-high to a grasshopper.